हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू एरोमाइट चैनल। आज हम सीखेंगे ज्योग्राफी चैप्टर नंबर 6, द इम्पोर्टेंस ऑफ ओशन के क्वेश्चन एंड आंसर। पिछले वीडियो में हमने पूरा चैप्टर समझाया था और आज हम उस चैप्टर के क्वेश्चन आंसर समझने वाले हैं। अगर आप इस चैनल पर नए हो तो जल्दी से सब्सक्राइब करो और पास वाली बेल आइकॉन को दबाओ ताकि आपको हर चैप्टर्स के अपडेट मिलते रहे। हमने आपके लिए प्लेलिस्ट तैयार की है ताकि आप सभी ज्योग्राफी के चैप्टर्स लाइन से देख पाओ। इसकी लिंक डिस्क्रिप्शन में है। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। फाइंड ऑड मैन आउट। शेल, फिश, क्रैब, शिप। इसमें से शिप ऑड वन है क्योंकि शिप मैनमेड है और बाकी सब चीजें नेचुरल है और ओशन से पाई जाती हैं। अरेबियन सी, मेडिटेरेनियन सी, डेड सी, कैस्पियन सी। इसमें से डेड सी ऑड वन है क्योंकि डेड सी की सैलिनिटी सब सी के मुकाबले 10 गुना ज्यादा है। श्रीलंका, इंडिया, नॉर्वे, पेरू। इसमें से पेरू ऑड है क्योंकि पेरू साउथ इक्वेटर से है और बाकी सब देश नॉर्थ इक्वेटर से है। सदर्न ओशन, इंडियन ओशन, पैसिफिक ओशन, बे ऑफ बंगाल। बे ऑफ बंगाल के नाम से ही पता चलता है कि वो बे है और बाकी सब ओशन है, इसलिए बे ऑफ बंगाल ऑड वन है। नेचुरल गैस, सॉल्ट, गोल्ड, मैंगनीज। ठीक उसी तरह नेचुरल गैस भी गैस है और बाकी सब सॉलिड मिनरल्स है, इसलिए नेचुरल गैस ऑड वन है। राइट द आंसर्स। व्हिच आइटम्स डज मैन गेट फ्रॉम द ओशंस। अगर आपने हमारा इम्पोर्टेंस ऑफ ओशन का पार्ट 1 और पार्ट 2 वीडियो देखा होगा तो आपको इसका आंसर जरूर पता होगा। आंसर। मैन गेट्स द फॉलोइंग आइटम्स फ्रॉम द ओशंस। फर्स्ट, मिनरल लाइक आयरन, लीड, कोबाल्ट, सोडियम, मैंगनीज, क्रोमियम, जिंक एटसेट्रा। सेकंड, प्रेशियस आइटम्स लाइक पर्ल्स एंड कॉरल्स एंड ऑर्नामेंटल आइटम लाइक शेल्स। थर्ड, मिनरल ऑयल एंड नेचुरल गैस। फोर्थ, फूड आइटम्स लाइक प्रॉन्स, क्लैम्स, क्रैब्स, सरफिश, मैकरल, पम्फ्रेट, इंडियन शार्क, इंडियन सैमन एटसेट्रा एंड मेडिकल प्लांट्स। व्हाई इज इट इकोनॉमिक टू कैरी आउट ट्रांसपोर्ट बाय वाटरवेज। आंसर। फर्स्ट, बाय वाटरवेज बल्की मटेरियल्स लाइक कोल, क्रूड ऑयल, रॉ मटेरियल्स, मेटालिक मटेरियल्स, फूड ग्रेन्स एटसेट्रा कैन बी ट्रांसपोर्टेड विद ईज। सेकेंड, water transport carried out along ocean currents accelerates the speed of ships and also saves fuel to a considerable extent. Therefore, it is economic to carry out transport by waterways. Why is there a difference in the climates of regions close to the oceans and regions far away from the oceans? Answer. First, in the regions close to the oceans, because of the heating of sea water, water vapor gets mixed in the air. Second, this water vapor holds the heat in the air and the air remain humid. Third, humid air leads to less amount of difference in the day and night temperature. Therefore, regions close to the oceans have an equal climate. Fourth, in the regions far away from the oceans, the amount of water vapor is extremely less. As its effect, the air remains dry. Fifth, dry air leads to a sharp difference in the day and night temperature. Therefore, regions far away from oceans have an extreme climate. In this way, there is a difference in the climates of regions close to the oceans and regions far away from the oceans. Fill in the blanks. The proportion of salt is quite dash in drinking water. Answer, low. The proportion of salt is quite low in drinking water. The dash includes all the water bodies that exist on Earth. Answer, hydrosphere. The hydrosphere includes all the water bodies that exist on Earth. Salinity is expressed in terms of dash. Answer, mils, particles per thousand. Salinity is expressed in terms of mils, particles per thousand. The surface of the Earth is occupied by dash. Answer, 70.8% water. The surface of the Earth is occupied by 70.8% water. The average salinity of oceanic water is dash. Answer, 35 per mil. The average salinity of oceanic water is 35 per mil. Answer in one sentence. Which sea is known to have the maximum salinity? Answer. The Dead Sea is known to have the maximum salinity, that is 332 per mil. What are planetary winds? Answer. Winds that blow due to pressure differences in the pressure belts are called planetary winds. Mention two things that cause pollution of oceanic waters. Answer. First, exploitative fishing. Second, materials thrown out from the ships are the two things that cause pollution of oceanic water. Answer. In brief, which natural resources does man get from the ocean? Answer. First, there is abundant aquatic life in the oceans. Second, from the microscopic planktons to huge whales, different types of living things are found in the oceans. Third, we get fish from rivers, lakes and seas. Fourth, we get minerals like lead, cobalt, sodium, manganese, chromium, zinc etc. from the ocean floor. Fifth, we also get mineral oil and natural gas. Sixth, we get precious items like pearls, corals or ornamental items like shells, as also medicinal plants from the seas. Why is it economic to carry out transport by waterways? Answer. First, ocean currents are quite important in water transport. Second, as far as possible, water transport is carried out along ocean currents. Third, they accelerate the speed of the ships and also save fuels to a considerable extent. Fourth, water transport is conducted on a much higher scale as compared to other modes of transport. Fifth, hence, for transport of bulky materials like coal, crude oil, raw materials, metallic minerals, food grains etc., water transport is given preference. Why is there a difference in the climate of regions close to the oceans and regions far away from the oceans? Answer. First, the main reason for this is the mixing of vapor released through evaporation of water from these water bodies into air. This vapor in the air absorbs and stores the heat released from the land. Hence, the temperature in coastal areas remain equable. Second, the cold currents moving towards the equatorial region make the temperature of coastal areas in that zone milder, whereas the warm currents coming in the colder regions cause temperatures in coastal areas to rise. Third, the oceans have a vast expanse, therefore huge amounts of vapors get created. This process goes on continuously. From this vapor, the earth gets rainfall. Oceans are the source of rains and the water cycle. Which continents are located along the coast of the Pacific Ocean? Answer. The continents of North America, South America, Asia and Australia are located along the coast of Pacific Ocean. Give reasons. Pollution of oceanic waters is a major issue in recent times. Answer. First, in order to fulfill his requirements, man undertakes many activities. Second, these lead to the production of huge amounts of different types of waste. Third, these waste materials cause pollution. Fourth, some coastal regions are proving to be death traps for aquatic animals. As a result, many aquatic animals are under the threat of being extinct. For example, the blue whale, some types of sea turtles, dolphins, etc. Fifth, thus pollution of oceanic waters is a major and serious issue that has developed in recent times. तो उम्मीद करती हूँ कि आपको सारे सवालों के जवाब मिल गए होंगे। हम फिर मिलेंगे अगले चैप्टर के साथ। यह वीडियो आपको कैसे लगी हमें कमेंट करके ज़रूर बताइएगा। इसके आगे के पार्ट्स देखने के लिए एरोमाइट चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करें और साथ में बेल आइकॉन को दबाना न भूलें। धन्यवाद।